Okay. Now, what again? That's basically made sure that the pulley is straight in line with everything else, and the depth is correct. So we can go ahead and pull these out. Now we're going to go ahead and put the crank pulley on. And this will just slide on just like this. And again, the same thing with these. Put them right behind there. Push it all the way down. And then just go ahead and tighten. There's a little 5/16 set screw. Just tighten that down. And now you can pull these out.